Today I am eating carbonara, microwave carbonara that comes from a packet. It comes from a plastic packet. It doesn't look like carbonara to you? No, it doesn't. I'm gonna eat it for you. I'm gonna read the ingredients on this and let's find out why you do not deserve this trash. Hi and welcome to Vincenzo's Plate, the place where I share beautiful Italian recipes. But today, I'm suffering. Today, I'm really doing something to myself. I don't wish you to do it. Eating carbonara from a packet, a fake carbonara. Why do we do this to ourselves? Why do you eat this? Why do you do this to your kids? Don't do it, please. Don't do it, okay? We need to stop this trash to be sold at the shops, okay? Only eat the right food. Eat a banana, eat an apple, but do not eat this. Now, this brand is an Australian pasta brand, and if they created such a terrible product, how can you trust their pasta? And someone who creates this carbonara is not my friend. No, you're not my friend. Remove this from your product list, please. Now let's read the packet together and let's see what's inside. First thing to look at is the front packet. Okay, here it says, no added MSG, made with durum with semolina, 8 minutes to cook. Wow. Carbonara. Does it look like a carbonara to you? What does it look like carbonara? What's this? Why don't you use a real carbonara picture if you wanna fool us, huh? And then what is this? 3 health star rating. What are you trying to say? What are you trying to do here? You want me to believe that what's inside this is 3-star rating? So you want me to believe that what's inside this is healthy? No, I will never believe you. Now, let's read the back of this packet, okay? Here it says carbonara flavor, chicken carbonara. Come on, you cannot be a pasta brand if you recommend me chicken carbonara. Cooking instructions, okay. Here it's telling me to use milk and butter, 2 ingredients you don't use in carbonara. Why are you telling me to use low-fat milk, huh? Is it because it's a healthy dish? Now let's go through the ingredients here. We have pasta, which is okay. Milk solids, powder, cream powder, skim milk powder, cheese powders. What is that? Thickener, flavors, yeast extract, beverage whitener. What is that? Salt, sugar, why do you need sugar? Vegetable protein, extract, bacon flavored granules. Why do you do this? First, why do you use bacon? Second, why do you use flavored bacon? Color, stabilizer, regulator, chives, colors. What do you need this for? Why do you need this in life? Why? It takes 8 minutes in the microwave. In 10 minutes you can make a real carbonara. Why do you do this to yourself? And why do you support this type of brand? It's time to change. Time to change, okay? I am not against ready-made meals. They are fantastic if they're made the right way, they're cooked the right way, and they're sealed that they last maybe a maximum of 10 days, you know, nice and fresh. There are new machines that can make fresh food last up to 20 days, even 1 month. But that's a different product. This is something, powder, that you're turning into a carbonara. I don't get it. I really don't get it. You know? What do you like about it? The price? Or do you like the healthy star rating, huh? Is that what you're looking for when you buy food? Read the ingredients, please. Don't look at these stars. Maybe they paid for the stars. Now, let's open this. Let's see what's inside. Oh, it doesn't want to open. All right, let's go through this. Let's see what's inside. Look what's inside. Look what's inside, yeah, look. Look what's inside. This is what you got inside. This is a carbonara, guys. A carbonara. I don't know what this pasta is. I don't know what the powder is. It smells like factory. This is so sad. It's so fake. Look at that. Look at that. If you're one of these people that buy this, please write a comment below and let me know why you do it. I wanna help you. I'm here to help you. I'm about to eat this because I love you, okay? I know we can change the world. This smelly factory pasta, I can't call it pasta, doesn't deserve to be on the shop. This is not what we want to buy. Look at the color of this pasta. Look at the size. Look how sad it is. It's like a dark orange. The pasta should be white when you buy it, almost white. A light yellow should be, not like this. My concern here is it smells so bad. It really smells so bad. Let's put it in the microwave. Okay, now here we go. That's where all the magic begins. We have 1 cup of water, hot water. Oh, the flavors are coming out. There's parsley in there. Look at the parsley. Is this Gordon Ramsay recipe? Here we have 1/2 cup of milk. I can't believe it. Look at this. And here we have 1 teaspoon of butter. Let's mix it well before you put it in the microwave. Should be uncovered in the microwave for 8 minutes. Let's see what comes out from this soup. Oh, I can't believe it. And I'm eating this just because I love you, okay? I'm hurting myself for you. So I hope you stop buying these and think twice before you buy these. Read the ingredients when you buy food, always. 8 minutes of sadness, sadness. It's only been 2.5 minutes. My house stinks like factory and the microwave there is suffering so much. What do I do? Huh? Do I throw out the microwave after this carbonara is finished? And why am I calling this carbonara? It says to stir occasionally. Oh, look at this soup. Look at this soup. How can you call this carbonara? It's a soup. I mean, look at this. Look what it turned out. Look what it was before and look what it is now. Huh? Look what I'm about to eat. Huh? A soup of milk, butter, water, and flavored bacon with parsley. This is worse than Gordon Ramsay. This is Gordon Ramsay nightmare. Look at this. Look at this. Why do I have to eat this? Why do I deserve to eat this? What have I done to you to deserve this? What? Look how creamy this is. Look how creamy. Oh my God, it's starting to look like a carbonara. Look at this, look at this. Look at this, look how creamy it is. Look at this, starting to look like a carbonara. 8 minutes in the microwave, and this is what you get. I wonder if I waited 2 extra minutes, what would I get, huh? A nice cheesy lasagna? Guys, you know what makes me feel good about this? The 3 health star rating. I know I'm eating something healthy, so I feel comfortable eating this. Oh yes, the packet says that. 3 healthy star rating. Ma che fa? But don't believe this stuff. Don't believe it. I'm about to eat this, okay? It's super creamy. It tastes like chicken salt, but it's super, super creamy. It does taste like chicken salt. I have to try the bacon. I really want to taste this flavored bacon, something red. There's nothing like carbonara. I've got this factory taste right here now in my throat. Oh, it's disgusting. It's something you can't even buy from the vending machines. Vending machines won't even give this to you. It's terrible. It's really, really terrible. It is creamy, yes. It's very, very, very creamy. But it's disgusting. It's terrible. It needs to go in the trash. In the trash, which is where you belong. You know what? The plate too. I don't want you anymore. Go. Go away. Why I don't like it? First, the flavor is not right. The flavor is not carbonara, okay? So if you're selling me carbonara, I want carbonara, okay? Second, why is the parsley in there? And I can't taste it. What's the point to use this pasta? It is creamy, I understand. It's a fake cream, okay? It is creamy, which is amazing, you know? But that's it. That's it. Everything else is terrible. It's like, again, it's vomit. It's a creamy vomit in my plate. Do I deserve to eat this? No. Do you? No. Do your kids? No. Your dog? No. If you love your dog, you don't give this to your dog. This is bad, okay? This is really bad. And the reason why I'm most upset is because it tells you it's 3-star health ratings, and it's not. And second, I'm very upset because I love my carbonara, and this is made by a pasta brand who's selling you carbonara, and they tell you to put chicken in there. No, I'm sorry, this is a no-no. It's a no. I'll give you zero rating.